database, the father withdrew cash from his bank accounts and fled with Julia, taking some of the child's clothing, his stuffed orca whale, and his soft baby Afghan.
The Savvy Police Department began their investigation.
Stuffed orca whale, his stuff, taking some of the child's clothing, and fled with Julia. Cash from his bank accounts and fled with Julia. The father with... Drop him off at his Alabama preschool. But according to the database, the father withdrew cash from his bank accounts and fled with Julia, taking some of the child's clothing, his stuffed orca whale, and his soft baby Afghan.
The Savvy Police Department began their investigation, and they have followed up on every lead that they've received over the years.
So when the Alabama police told the mother the good news,
she was like, really?
She was understandably apprehensive.
It was just great for me to be able to tell the mother that all this time he's been alive and he is doing well.
This case really just serves as a reminder to parents and loved ones who are looking for missing children to never give up hope.
The father, now in custody, faces felony charges.
He was quite surprised when, you know, he was apprehended, but I think, you know, he saw it coming someday. He just didn't know when or where.
We're told that Julian is now in contact with his mother. They're asking for privacy at this point. The father faces a probable cause hearing here in Cleveland next week. He's facing possible identity theft and fraud charges here, as well as felony charges related to the abduction in Alabama. George Robert.
Wow, his own attorney says he saw it coming.
Yeah, but this is why families never give up hope. You just never know. David, thank you for that.